Biba Edward Yousif, known and recognized as King of Singers by Assyrians, was born in Baghdad, Iraq in 1945. At the age of 11, he began singing in Assyrian and Iraqi gatherings. Later on, influenced by the beloved traditional voice of Oshana Yuwel Mirza, Biba began to sing in Assyrian in 1961. Biba invented a new style of Assyrian music, a blend of keyboard instruments, guitars, and drums, and he became an instant sensation when he began singing in the Assyrian language. Assyrians and non-Assyrians in Iraq loved and admired his songs and purchased his record and tapes. Within a period of 6 months in 1962, Biba sold over 5,600 records in Iraq, and 12,000 were subsequently sold in Iran. From 1962 to 1979, Biba appeared on Iraqi television regularly, and in 1965, the President of Iraq awarded Biba a gold watch in honor of him winning a singing contest on television. Biba's life is one riddled with talent, fame, love, pain, and tragedy. For many Assyrians, Biba's songs were a mirror of their lives, reflecting in beautiful melodies their experiences of love, joy, suffering, and nationalism. His performance in weddings, concerts, and gatherings of all types have given Assyrians fond and lasting memories, which are contained in this recording, to last for many years to come. King Biba passed away in 1995.
Be sad, be sad. Saparchiwen خضر بنوش اوارون تلق النيش يا رب قام برد الدنيا كل قدا لبي بيش
خاطر بنوشي اوار من تلقى النشي